We're gonna be okay.
Okay, but it's really honestly just like those two, just...
What?
Like, no, the other, if you do the thing the other way, the...
What?
The... Oh my God, I'm sorry, I'm seeing someone.
Oh. Oh God, yeah,
I reckon what makes Ed happy is you.
Well, that's
You have a face that looks like it would be very nice to kiss, but you have a very, very shit taste in restaurants.
Okay, well then why don't you try it?
Try what?
This. I just wanted to say thank you for your advice. I found another super funny writer who I think is gonna be great, so it really helped.
You came here at 7:45 just for that?
Yeah, just that.
We topped Egyptian Joe.
Hell yeah. That was incredible. I feel like I can do anything.
I know I can do anything, as long as I'm with you.
No one seems to know me, including my prom date who's downstairs making out with his ex. Which is like mildly understandable because he's a total babe, but...
So make out with your own babe. Or me.
Sorry, that was Stanley's idea.
Yeah, Stanley, you were one dirty mink. Or five.
Did you want to help me take my clothes off?
Thought that I would never feel it, no. The things that I had left behind somehow. But I come home with a heavy heart. And then I ask myself, is this what I really want? So how do I see you now?
Maybe I should have been a poet.
And if you still can be.
Fucking is a pleasure, you see. For the woman as it is the man. Our marriage is a duty. But that doesn't stop us from doing what we want. From fucking who we want.
Har någon någonsin sagt hur söt du är?
Is this real? Are you real?
I don't know what's gonna happen after we kiss, so could you just be open to anything?
I don't understand at all what you're...
Do you still see me?
Of course I see you.
Can I kiss you?
Yes, please.